Watch the runners from deep for Chelsea here. And now they come as Wrighton looks for the far post. That's a dangerous delivery. That could go anywhere. It's in. 1-1. Scrappy goal. Away goal. And now the advantage is with Chelsea in the tie.
Yeah, another brilliant delivery into such a dangerous area. The marking's only just across the edge of the box. And it is Lupoltz who gets the congratulations of the Chelsea players, but it's a very fortuitous goal. It's headed against her and just loops agonisingly for Bayern Munich right into the corner of the net. Real stroke of luck, but we'll take it.
It's a freakish equaliser.